Making headlines, a Little Rock man is arrested in Springdale after a hotel manager calls police to report a woman held against her will. This man here, Damian Gunnell, is accused of holding the woman at the Fairfield Inn and Suites in Springdale, forcing her to prostitute herself. The 33-year-old is facing several charges, including human trafficking and false imprisonment. Police are continuing to investigate.